Hi, I'm Alessandra. Today we're going to show you how to train like an angel. Here to take us through the workout is trainer Justin Galben.
Hi, today Ali and I are going to go through a series of leg exercises that the Victoria's Secret Angels do to get in shape for the Victoria's Secret Fashion Show.
Let's do it.
The first exercise, she's going to stand with her leg slightly bent on the left side. She's going to have her right leg out, starting from a toe tap, and she's going to reach out to the side and come back in. She's really going to use the outer thigh to lift her leg up and then her inner thigh to bring it back in. The idea of the exercise is to really extend through the outer and inner thigh and lengthen through the leg as well as the stomach. As you can see, she's holding the resistance in her arms, so she's also working her arms. And this is great for the whole entire leg. The second part of the leg series, Ali's gonna start with left foot forward, right foot back. She's gonna have the slight bend in the knee. You can hold your thigh if you feel you don't have the stability. From the toe tap, you're gonna tap over to the left. You're really gonna engage the glute, the inner thigh, and the thigh that you're balancing on, and then you're gonna come back to the opposite side. It's really good for the legs because you're lengthening and strengthening through the body, as well as the hip, butt, and thigh, and stomach. The third part of the leg series is you're gonna start on all fours. You're gonna really make sure that your body is almost like in a cat stretch, but even with your back. You're gonna engage in your stomach. You're gonna lift your hip up to hip level. You're gonna push out through your butt and glute. You're gonna bring it back in and then back to the original position. Really making sure you're engaging your lower stomach, your back, you're using your hip, butt, and thigh, and you're doing slow and controlled motion. The fourth part of the leg series is to really accentuate the leg. So you're gonna start with your toe down into the ground and you're gonna lift from the back of your heel straight up in the air, up to about hip level and then back down. It's really important that you allow the outer thigh to bring you up and the inner thigh to bring you down. The slower you go, the more resistance that you keep in the leg, the better off you are. Please try to make sure that you engage your stomach and you really, really concentrate on allowing the outer thigh to lift and the inner thigh to bring you down.
It does burn everywhere. And when it burns, it's good. You know what it means, it's working.
The fifth and the last exercise of the leg series, Ali's gonna be laying flat on her stomach, really engaging her butt, lengthening her leg, and doing small little lifts. As I mentioned before, the smaller the motion, the more resistance, the better for you. So start off really small and gradually go up. The entire series of these leg exercises really builds the foundations of your hip, butt, thigh, and legs. As your body gets stronger, you can then put on little ankle weights from 1 to 5 pounds. Our recommendation is you start with no weights and then build your strength in your legs and your stability first, and then go from there.
That was a great leg workout, Justin.
Excellent job, Ali. What a great way to get lean, fit, toned, strong legs in just 15 to 20 minutes.
And that's how you train like an angel.